we could go out in the woods.
They find a track.
Huh?
They find a track. Got a daylight.
We ain't got no night ray vision.
I wish.
Night ray vision, man. You gotta open your eyes and see. I am. You open your eyes and see.
How's everybody doing? We're coming out here this afternoon with some daylight left. Huh? Close his back when you come through. Y'all service will come in and out. We couldn't go up and down. Hey, Miss Bob. Joy, thank
you. That ain't Ray-Ray. That ain't Ray-Ray you thinking about, Joseph. I mean, Jeffrey.
Hey, Five Country. Ooh, it's cold out here this afternoon.
I want to go back down to the bottom.
Let's go.
Yeah, that does it
not. Take off. Let's go. We'll follow you. What are you doing, cowboy? You gotta We're gonna walk way back here while it's daylight. Hey, Christopher. What's up, Scott? 270 likes, y'all. We get to 10,000, we'll be on the FY page.
How many likes you got?
200 and 300. We just started. How many you got?
Man, I ain't doing the box shit if I can't do a box. I'm not doing the battle boxes. I ain't getting them banned either. Ain't nobody
Leaves
getting
extra
my box. Ain't nobody, I ain't doing nobody. Here you are.
We got pretty good service this afternoon. Good daylight too. Good hunting. Hey, Harp, how are you? Yeah, we come out here with about an hour of daylight.
Hello, Joe. Somebody asked me, she said, where am I from? Where am I from? I am from
Mississippi.
There's Jeremy.
Hey, Sugar Plum.
Hey, Sugar Plum. Hey, girl.
John, still in them. Who?
Jeff?
Yeah, I seen he sent to me in a message. Where was that at? That's up north, ain't it? Yeah, old. Dry rod. I'm gonna walk on back while it's daylight. I can get that on the way out or tomorrow. Huh? Seems like you get down in these woods, dark catches you real fast.
See, people like seeing them roses, man. I'm going to change them to roses, bro. People like seeing them roses.
Yeah. It's the first thing that pops up. When you go to give. Where are these wood chips come from? We saw these the other night down here. And we never could find a tree.
I don't know what these were. I had no idea.
Remember the other night we kept looking? They had to come off a tree. Yeah, I've heard stories of Bigfoot hurting people. I've heard stories of people hurting it. Let's see what that is. Come on. We got a trail camera somewhere in here too, Roy. I'm not sure where. That's a person here, but it's not up in here somewhere. Hey, Tammy.
Hey, Tammy.
What?
Y'all go follow my buddy Jeremy if y'all ain't already following him.
Y'all go follow Roy. Let me see him. I'll give Roy a call.
Hold on, let me pull my account up right. I think they're already following me, Jim, aren't they?
A lot of them, maybe.
You see that motherfucking lights, though, don't y'all? Ooh, 14 point. Ooh, get out of here.
Take a call or what I say.
Hey, why am I told y'all not to do no call?
You don't know how Bigfoot sound, do you?
No, I don't know how Bigfoot sound.
How's it sound, bro? Let's go across that fence down. Let's go on over.
Ain't no Bigfoot. Yeah, we just the fuck up. I bet you won't come out here.
We're doing good, Miss Tammy. Roy. Look. Look like it's tree laying across here to walk. Look how that tree's pushed down that fence right there, Roy. We walked back and you stepped over up there. Look at that.
Yeah, I stepped over right there. So, you coming out here this weekend? Yeah.
Oh, look at that big tree, Roy. Hey, Tank, how you doing?
Uni or something. What I look like? Wow, wow. That's a $1 million picture. I don't know. There's something living in there.
Huh?
There's something living in there.
Where in here?
Yep.
Oh, it's a hole. It's fresh too, ain't it? Mm-hmm. Let me turn my hat light on.
Well, if I got one thing on.
A little varmint.
Fucking little varmint. I know why this one be going so dead, but when I turn it off, that light right there be on, and I have it closed and can't see it.
Yep, that's what runs the battery down.
Oh, yeah. Son of a bitch. Jeffrey, you don't go up in that hole?
Third gear, thank you for the follow.
Jeffrey, you up in that hole, boy? Tell me what's in there, Jeffrey, when I put the phone up in there. Did you see anything?
Turn your phone upside down.
I'm gonna turn my phone upside down, Jeffrey, see if you see anything. Don't be scared.
All right. Better hope nothing bite your finger. Find a possum. Thank you, Tank, for the 4-5.
What's up in there, man?
What's in there?
What's up in there, Jeffrey?
Thank you, country girl.
Over
here. Happy early Thanksgiving to all y'all this week. We're going to be going live every day this week.
Yeah, happy Thanksgiving, early Thanksgiving.
I may not see some of you, but if I don't, happy early Thanksgiving. I'm ready for some chicken and dressing and some turkey, ham. Well, all these big trees down here. About to do what?
I'm about the best big fish. Hey, look, what's your cat over here, man? I'm about the best big fish y'all gonna get right now.
Look, y'all, we caught Bigfoot. What's up, fish bone? I don't third gear. For one reason, I got an app on my phone I turn on. And it keeps my tracking. For when I'm in an unfamiliar place. We're a good, I'm going to say half a mile away from the vehicle now.
I got a green dot. It's about to be a...
Thank you, man. Manic. Vamp. 24 roses.
I'll be hitting the lights like a motherfucker.
That's good. How many likes you up to?
17.5.
Damn.
On five people.
Five people, they tapping.
5K likes. No, I'm bullshit. I ain't got but 2.5.
We got 4,000 likes. We get to 10,000, we'll be on the FY. Everybody tap that screen. How you know? I don't know how far we can go back before we lose service.
Yeah, mine's green.
Mine's green also, but I ain't got... I'm on 4G with three bars. I like to fell off in that hole, Roy. Watch it.
This one. Jimmy, you always got the flashlight on?
Just right here close. I don't want to step no hole. Roy, how'd that get there?
Mother Nature.
Mother Nature?
Mother Nature did that. All right, Destiny.
Thank you, Miss Tammy. Roy, Miss Tammy contacted me. She got us a pair of gloves, and she's going to be sending them to us. Thank you, Miss Tammy.
Well, thank you, Miss Tammy. You rock. Oh, dude, talking about some light ray vision.
That's what we need.
You're trying to make me work harder than what I used to do to get some night ray vision. Am I wanting shit? There ain't no point in me having the night ray vision.
I never knew how to send a like until now.
Deep freeze it would be.
Just double tap that screen. Tap, 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 tap that screen. It gives
light. Let me show you how to tap.
Right, Roy.
Let me show you how to tap, man.
Let me get my flashlight off. Hold on. Let me turn my flashlight off.
Yeah, turn your flashlight off. It won't let me like my shit. Hold up.
There you go. Just tap. Look at all them likes. Roy giving his own self likes.
Use two fingers, shit. Fuck wrong with y'all, man?
Infrared is coming, bro.
I just gave myself a lot of it. It's coming.
I can't wait till we get it, Roy.
What?
Infrared.
Who's sending infrared?
We gonna get it.
Y'all need to, man, we need some shit to see through walls.
Thanks, Roy, I said. Thanks for the example, Roy.
I know, right? I got an eye.
What's up, Galactic?
Look, they tapping like a thumb on my bitch now. Boy, look at them lights going off on my boy's page.
They look from the back, don't they?
No, they looking at me. Oh. My chat don't want to look at these.
It's only a start. That'll be epic. It will be. We got night vision. We're going to get night vision soon. We working on it.
Y'all rather look at the woods or y'all rather have my camera pointing toward me?
Don't nobody want to see you.
Shit, you crazy hell. We got to move my lightning there, yo.
Right, I'm tired of standing here. We're going to get in the bars here in a minute anyway. Let's go as far as we can go this way. Look at all these trees bowled over right here. Roy will be a hot blob on infrared. Man, Roy is 6'8", 300 and probably 20 or 30 pounds. He ain't no little old bitty fella. He's 6'7½", he said. Roy ain't no... Damn, Roy, you smell that?
Huh? What is that?
I don't know.
Man, I'm gonna check my armpit. Damn. No, it ain't me, baby. I smell like that. I smell like that Gillette, baby. Gel kind. Ooh, wee.
Do your wood knock on that tree right there by you, Roy. You want me to hold your phone for you?
No.
I got
it. On that bitch, boy. I got to pop it in a man.
Do your wood knock and let's just listen.
Sound like a motherfucking Bigfoot knock.
Mm-hmm.
Appreciate the light, Chris, Destiny, Jeffrey. Appreciate all the lights, everybody. All the fucking shiz me.
Roy, I might dare you to whistle.
Whistle?
Whistle real loud.
I can't whistle no more.
Can't whistle no more.
I
can't do it no more.
Do a howl, Roy.
You do it.
How would a bear howl, Roy?
Show us where you're going.
They don't want to see you. They said, turn your phone around. Oh, shit. What was that?
So what you saying, Chris? You want to see this? You got me fucked up. Let me say how this is going. Destiny gonna get mad. She don't like looking in the room.
Woo! Woo!
I can't whistle like that no more. Show us where we're going. Well, I tell you what. Did you say that? Damn, I'm sitting there giving myself likes. Ain't that some shit?
What's that?
Hey, Christopher said you're handsome and all, but with a smiley face. And then Destiny said, hello, you're messing up my view, bud.
Man, I wish I gotta get back to whistling, man. I used to whistle back to your motherfucking eardrum ring. Look at that big old creek.
Woo! Woo!
What are you doing?
Talking to Brandon.
Roy, do another knock. Let me get out of the way. Let me get out of the way. He got a 6-foot stick because he's so tall. Something walking. Where's that at?
Over there.
Over where?
Over there.
This way?
Man, you know Bigfoot, man. Hell yeah, man. I gotta find my long lost family member. Trying to bring you back.
Does Roy have his own TikTok page?
Who?
Hold on. Hey. Listen. If it's a deer or what.
Jeffrey, we may see a deer is walking over there.
Hey, Blue Light, how are you? There goes. I like you got bright, Roy.
That's why the battery don't last long, because it's That other one, this is a Luma gear. That other one is a 1,000 Luma. This is a 1,200 Luma.
Man, we had 11.4K likes.
Are you serious right now?
How long have we been live? 25 minutes.
25 minutes? Y'all like that, don't you? I got a magnet on the back of my phone.
Ooh, I just heard a knock. I'm 95,000 diamonds from being in the daily ranking. 32,000 diamonds for being in the rising star.
What the fuck? I'm 96 now.
In the stall. What?
I'm 32.0 diamonds being in star ranking.
Let me see what I have. What did I say right ago? Look. Same thing I am, ain't you?
No, I got 30. You got 31. You got 32.
Know what you say?
Hey, I got... Oh, wait a minute. We buy, I got 32 now. No, I did have 32. I'm talking shit.
12K likes.
Bigfoot ain't buying me, man.
Boy, look at them stars. And this blue light threw up. What's that mean? That face.
What does that mean? What's that mean? Y'all, what's that mean right there, that star right there at the bottom? What's that star mean? What's that star mean? Shit, I don't want
one. I'm playing. Dollars you get for subscribing.
For real? No.
Alright, bro, let's ease on around. Turn the light back on.
Here we go. Oh, we
well, I was gonna go up here and find a spot where it wasn't so deep.
Hey, appreciate the follow.
Ooh, what was that noise, Roy? Roy. Did you hear that? Yeah, subscribers have special emotes.
I know I got a subscription button.
Huh?
Yeah, that's
why we put them live goals on there and we have subscription buttons. It helps with cameras and everything.
I don't
everything
worry about the subscription, man. I just want to get a ranking.
You just want to get in a ranking. Serious, that thing is there. I saw it. What the hell going on? Saw it. We heard steps. See, that's what happened when you ain't got your flashlight on. Should have brought your other headlamp, too.
Huh?
Should have brought your headlamp.
Shit, watch you. I got a magnet on the back of my phone. And this phone, we got a magnet.
Yeah, this one got dark on it now. Told you to get down in these woods.
This is
the
bank, right?
Huh? This is where we was at the other night.
Yeah.
Right here. I ain't never been. This is exactly where we was at the other night. All night long, I don't have no pew-pew with me. If I have a pew-pew during hunting season, it's considered spotlight. As long as I don't have no weapon with me, we're not spotlighting. Landowner give me permission to be out here all I want, so I don't have no time limit with him. Zappa. Grass so tall.
I can see fine.
Yeah, but you can see over top of the grass. I can't. See, I hold my phone up. I still can't see over the grass. What are you doing, Shaky? Let's go over. I know you're looking at it. You go first, Roy. Hey, Roy. I was in somebody's live the other night. Somebody shared it to me. He was walking around the grass like he was hollering, "Wendigo."
Wendigo? Wendigo home?
Wendigo. Wendigo home. I haven't blue light. The battery's still got 21%, so I was waiting. We're going to let them run completely out. Then we're going to come swap batteries out. Pull SIM cards.
Oh, you got your battery
back? Not with me.
Oh.
Why?
You son of a bitch.
What you got?
19%.
Hey, Rhonda.
Rhonda.
You need to do a knot right here. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Let me move. I don't want that stick to break.
It's going to break. It's Roy built, not Troy built. You know, girl. Well, I don't know if you're a girl or a boy, but whatever. Damn. Man, that waterfall, I got the pee-pee over there.
Hey, Ray Ray. Did y'all hit one?
Ray Ray over there.
You remember Ray Ray, don't you?
Hey, yeah, Ray Ray. A girl. Okay, what up, girl? I'm getting something out of her. I just found out she was a girl. It's too long for us.
Somebody said we gotta do some yodeling.
What the fuck is yodeling? Oh, Leo. You see that beard? Yeah, she got yellow. But I hope I still got my beard. I still got that thing. I need to shave it up, baby.
Couple whoops, Roy, so tell them, listen.
What the fuck is yodeling?
Yale-ee-hoo. Man, how many fences have we crossed now?
One of them going to trip if we had to run.
Huh?
Somebody's going to get tripped. Yeah, this is a big foot. I guess I'm walking up on TikTok to get a night vision dog.
I just seen it. It climbed up a tree that you passed.
What did? What climbed up a tree?
I don't know, but let's just look.
Well, I ain't heard nothing climb up no tree.
I don't know, but this is the tallest fence we got to get back across. You know what?
Huh?
That's an old fence, too. Look at them fence posts.
Yes, this is a big foot. What are you doing?
Go, man. Right. Which way is them steps?
Right in front of me.
Straight in front?
Yeah.
Y'all put your earbuds in and start screen recording. We got steps here. I don't know what it is.
Whatever it is coming to that whistle.
Smell it. You smell it. I got so much snot running down my nose from being cold. I don't know, but if you're starting to smell it, be real careful. Listen. Huh? I ain't never been in this area. This is a new area to us. Y'all that's been in these lives, y'all know. The fence we just crossed. This is Auburn. That sounds like a little small critter on the ground. Armadillo or possum. Let's see. creep, go out of my live and come back in and read what I got wrote on the top. And if you're interested, contact me through my email. Huh? Roy. Speedster, thank you for the follow. Whole family, ain't it? $22,000 likes. My hands are cold. I got to swap hands, bro.
Yeah, I'm going to swap. Swap hands, too. That's a good spot, like, well, I personally, y'all louder than me. Man, I was trying to, I was trying to, you was thinking about it on the job. This is a, it's called a loom gear.
Ooh, I was letting my hands warm up there, buddy. I'm swapped out and put my left hand in my pocket. My fingertip cold. Uh-oh. Not really. Ooh, could be nature. We'll do some tree knocks in a minute, y'all. Let's get up here where we can move about. Because right now, look at here, we got gullies and ditches. For some reason, we did have to take off. We fall.
As long as I got a light in front of me, it's good. Shoot, I could be bobbing and weaving.
Bobbing and weaving, Roy said. Ooh, look at that.
See, we don't get much action.
Huh?
You don't get much action in time like that.
No. Late. You have to come about 10 o'clock at night when everybody's sitting on their couches.
What am I doing learning from you?
Huh? Still in 99? Where you at? Hey, James. Let me see where I'm at.
33.8.
Something fishy about that, ain't it? Push that song on. Look at Roy. He's like a Bigfoot. He's gonna push over a dead tree.
Man, I'm not much of a rotten at the top. Look at it rotten up there.
It's gonna hit you in the head, and I don't let it hit you. That something's gonna snap and come back and hit both of us.
Ramp. That won't be the first time.
Man, we're a good mile away from the camp. From where we parked at. We're a long way away.
Good meal,
It's in my car up there. I ain't got nothing in my backpack tonight, I wasn't thinking.
What that is?
2 a.m. to 4 a.m. the best time to hunt Bigfoot.
I guess Bigfoot got bedtime.
Lindsay, thank you for the file. All right, Hart. Appreciate you coming in. Damon, I'm in Mississippi. We're gonna hit 25,000 likes.
I ain't got it on 5.9. Tell some of your folks come over here and tell me what my daily achievements.
What do you mean daily achievements? What are you talking about?
My daily goal.
Oh, your daily goal?
Chill, man. They know they love me over there. They just being shady. They don't want to.
I'm in Southern Oregon, Mississippi.
They just don't want you feeling bad to come over here and help me.
Hey, Emma. I'm a magic cat.
Imagine that.
Imagine that.
Imagine me doing nuts across your lips.
Bless your heart, Mississippi.
What's wrong with Mississippi?
The what?
What's wrong with Mississippi? Who said? Oh, Mississippi. Lovely. What's lovely?
Yeah, we done several trees. We'll do another tree knock in a minute. I try and get caught up on my comments because they get...
I mean, apparently we keep knocking.
Michelle said that's where she's from, is that Mississippi. Hart, thank you for the likes.
Y'all just like watching me sling my big old wood pole, man.
Everybody wants you to do wood knocks, don't they?
Hmm?
Yeah, but that ain't no world where we was at.
Well, it's got to be. That's the only tree I've seen like that.
We wasn't no Roy. We was
weird. I know we was.
That's the second tree I've seen like that. There's one here and one over yonder.
That's where you want to know where some. Oh, that goddamn shit falling off the tree. That's gonna be right. Let me get out my
woodpecker or something.
Yeah, that woodpecker. Me?
You need to go out Wednesday after it rains and look for footprints. Petal, Mississippi. I know where Petal, Mississippi is at.
I know where Petal, Mississippi is at.
Hey, from the woods of New York.
You ain't got much woods in New York.
I can't wait till we get the infrared neither, Hart.
Man, I can't either, Hart. I need a tarp.
Cornbread for the follow. Appreciate it.
Where the squishy?
I'm from Waynesboro, Mississippi.
Man, let me tell you,
that's south, isn't it? I'm up central Mississippi. From Polk County, Florida. Hey, Rose from Polk County, Florida. Roy is a poet and don't know it. Roy's full of it. I wish I was 30 years old like Roy was again. Hunting Bigfoot times of 2 a.m. to 4 a.m. Get some good action. Sassy Pants, Mississippi. Huh? What happened?
Nothing. I dropped my flashlight.
It'd be absolutely hard to get a picture of Bigfoot at night because y'all can only see and I can only see as far as this flashlight takes me. If I turn that way, I mean, it's hard to get pictures at night.
Oh, I got 5%. Just let me know.
shoot.
Is that the moon, or what is that over there? What is that? Come here. Turn the flashlight off.
Oh, dear.
Is that the moon, or what is that coming behind you?
What
is it like? It almost looks like it's right there in the woods.
Where?
Right there.
Right there?
Yeah. Do you see that light? What is that?
I don't know.
That almost looks...
It may be the moon.
That almost looks like it's right on the other side of the woods, don't it?
Here it is, holy hell yeah, that's what's up our process. Now, we ain't at 10K. I'm at 6.2.
Tom, thank you for the follow.
Call. Call?
Finally got Roy to 10K likes. Roy?
Huh?
I said they finally got you to 10K likes.
I'm at 6.3. Look. Your phone, oh, never mind. What do you mean, call? Kill a hoe? California? Hell no, man. Fuck you a long way. Who's all over there in your chest?
Mm-hmm.
You do know. See, you be a bullshit.
Man, I got 100 and something people over here. I don't never look.
I ain't got but two. Y'all share the wealth.
I don't, it's hard to look and see who all's over there. I don't know what that is that we just seen over there.
That's the moon.
Is that the moon? I mean, that's what I think. That's why I'm going to higher ground. I don't know. Missouri here. San Tam from Missouri. How you doing? Hey, Miss T. Gale.
He don't want his folks coming over here to help me get my daily achievement.
Yes, that's Dizzle, y'all hear in the background.
Don't worry, Killo over here killing these lights.
Who?
Killo, man, what the fuck is that up there, man?
Where?
I got brighter.
What I was telling you,
I ain't going up there. I know where you're trying to get me. I know what's up there. And I ain't going.
Cody Hicks, thank you for the wait. You ain't got the what, Roy? Where are you going?
I don't know, but I know what's up there. We didn't make a
man, I don't even know where we at. I mean, I know where we at, but I've never been down here.
Right there at the barn. Man, I know these woods, and I just walk them a couple times at night. Shit, I ain't gonna get lost in the woods. I thought, man, I've been in the woods my whole life. One thing I ain't gonna do is get lost. I can't read no compass, but I
tell you. T. Gale said to tell you hello.
Hello. Tell her to come over here and say hello. I'll be playing hello. How y'all doing?
Well, let's do a call. Let's just. Which way you pointing? What percent you on?
Two.
Woo! Woo!
It was 6 o'clock. If we that close to the barn, I could run up there and put my phone on charge for a little bit. Why you go up there and do some fucking paranormal investigation? Huh? Wait a minute.
Hey,
man, look, everybody that's on here, dude, y'all go over to Jeremy's page when y'all get done, man. I'm good. I'm glad to hear from you, girl. I ain't got but 1%.
Ooh. Stink here, don't it, Roy? Here, head of Roy, turn all my lights off and hide behind a tree, but hell, he'd probably hurt me. Thank you, Miss Tammy. Thank you so much. I don't know if he sees me or not. Oh, I was sitting over just laughing at you.
That ain't the damn barn, is it?
No, it ain't the barn. No, it ain't.
What is it then?
I don't know. Go up there and see.
That is the barn.
Bro, somebody said they seen some eyes behind you over.
They see my ass behind me. No wonder.
Some,
I mean, they're supposed to be behind me. Some eyes. Oh, no. That is the thing, huh?
That is the thing. That is the barn. Let's walk up there to it, then we can walk out. It'll be a lot easier than walking back through all these woods.
I was trying to go live at the barn. Get that son of a bitch out of my eyes. I ain't in the rankings.
You ain't in the rankings.
I said, I ain't been drinking.
Look at this little hole out in the bank.
How about we do the barn tomorrow? My phone will be fully charged. And I have my location on.
Roy Katie wants to see you.
Yeah, I got something for Katie. Some motherfucking vinegar water and a frog.
Vinegar water and a frog. Well, I don't remember this fence being this tall, do you?
Yeah, shit. That fence is fucking huge.
You know it's spooky when you see it. Look at all that old moss or whatever hanging.
Yeah, that's where you see Bigfoot at, right there. I got a cigarette. You turn your little light off. The smoke was a cigarette, my friend.
Woo! Woo! Thank you. Boy, do some wood knocks in the minute he's using the bathroom. Right in Bigfoot's front door.
Oh, Jerry.
What?
You know where we need to go?
Where?
Right up into that cemetery right off this road on Legion Lake.
To a cemetery? You afraid of Katie, but you want to go to the cemetery? Cause I was pissing, I didn't want everybody to hear me.
Well, they just heard you.
I paused it. No, you're going to have to go up, Roy. You ain't going to be able to... That fence is tight.
That's what you said, Jeremy.
Yeah, I remember Roy saying that. His eyes were staring at you. And it was in cows down there, remember?
No, they were talking about when we was in the woods. We wasn't talking about them. That wasn't no motherfucking cows at that time. Maybe no cow that be standing that tall. This ain't where we was at the other day.
No, this ain't where we was at. This is something new. I ain't know. Go. You're at Howell, Roy?
You had that truck cut off. It didn't keep going. It
didn't? Fingertips cold. Come on, Roy, let's eat on.
Green on.
You got another fence right here, Roy.
No.
Yeah, it is. Look, I see fence cold.
We got to go this way, because we got to go this way, though.
Yeah, that way right there goes back toward our vehicle.
Yeah, man.
There's big trees down in here.
Hey, these shows are good wood at the end, boy. Harold, a motherfucking tree love this shit. You ain't got no tree huggers in your tent, baby. We all up on trees.
Well, we gotta go over this fence right here. Do what?
It's big old shit.
We got 100 people in here, and we got 32,000 likes almost. Y'all like Paranormal and Cryptic? Hit that little star up there on the top left and go subscribe to my channel. It helps out with equipment out here. We're working on infrared right now. That's our next thing we're getting.
We already got somebody send us some gloves.
Miss Tammy got some gloves coming. Thank you, Miss Tammy.
Hey, everybody. How y'all doing? My phone dead. I'm sad. That's why your phone be going dead so much.
Why?
That right there?
What?
Clear it all.
Oh, all my notifications?
Hell yeah, that's why your phone be going dead so much. We should have waited a little later to come out here. Like
Stuna, thank you for the follow. Miss Tammy said the gloves will be here Friday. This she'll send them to us.
Oh. Girl, stop.
We're going to open them up on the video, ain't we, Roy?
Hell yeah, together.
Jeremy don't kill his phone, man. Let me tell y'all about Jeremy the one you're doing, man. Jeremy a good old fella.
That's the only thing about night investigations. You can only see as far as our lens flashlight goes.
Hey, I got a plan. I got an idea. I'm gonna get my lawnmower battery up my lawnmower. And I'm gonna get up to a backpack. I'm gonna make me a wire going to them things and put me a switch on them bit. Ooh, we're gonna light up the future.
Put it over on mine. Look, you can outbright mine.
I like your motherfucking. I go by the loon. I tell y'all what. Y'all need to send us a big ass pack of batteries.
Yeah, battery is what we go through.
No, I'm gonna get them. I'm gonna get something.
I'm gonna say that's the
ice on. I'm gonna get some shit tomorrow. I'm gonna get me a whole face mask. Boogers and shit be freezing in my neighborhood. I had a big one on there earlier.
Ooh, are we gonna make it to 50,000 likes before we get off of here?
That is what's up. If you ain't tapping your neck and you ain't talking, you're stalking.
You ain't talking, you stalking, Roy.
No, if you ain't napping, if you ain't catching, you napping. If you ain't talking, you stalking. You see, there's them old tractors right there.
Yeah, there's old tractors.
That's the old one over there. That's the old one right there. I got to charge my battery pack up tomorrow. We going live all this week?
Yeah,
we're gonna go. If we're gonna go live all weekend, I'm gonna try not to get my account banned. I'm already boxed, man. I'll be getting in trouble. I stay in trouble on people right there, this too.
You stay in trouble, don't you?
Hell yeah. Always grounded. But I ain't never got kicked off Facebook.
Roy said he stayed grounded on TikTok.
Like I did at home at school and shit.
Throw it out there in the water.
I tell you, cat, this is me throwing something.
boy. Logs, that's what he's always been. He worked with me since he was a kid. I'm gonna put my hoodie on, Roy. My ear's getting cold.
Man, this hat that I got, dude, you may think I'm bullshit. That motherfucker's good on the ears.
Let's see what the temperature is. 41 degrees.
Oh,
don't know what the windshield is. No, it's cold. Let's see how long we've been out here, Roy. 1 hour and 13 minutes, and we got 11 new followers, 5 gifters, 469 diamonds. I don't know where I'm at in the rankings. I don't never. Hey, Tennessee Gypsy. I don't never look at that till I'm around you, Roy. I don't never look at it till I'm around you. Thank you, Cody. We ain't made it home yet. We got off work. We come straight out here. It was daylight when we come out here, and this thing got pitchy.
Ow, boy.
That thing hung on your foot. Come back, slap me in the face.
Oh,
yeah, I appreciate it, Cody.
What they over doing?
Y'all see that picture up there on the top left when you come into my live? That's a picture taken. If y'all want to see what we got going on out here, click on that little circle, bring up my profile, and go to my videos, and right above it, you'll see my collections. I got one called Farm Collection. Go to my Farm Collection and see everything we got going on out here. Thank you, Nicole, for the rose.
Coming over there and shit.
Where we at, Roy?
What? Where we at? Hell, I don't know. I know where we at.
You know where we at?
We go right up there. I know where we is.
Hey, Juss.
Who?
Thank you, Nicole, for the follow.
Thank you, Nicole, for the follow. Thank you for the chili pepper.
Cody, thank you for the chili.
Man, shoot, y'all need to help my boy out with them subscription stores. Shit, he got 100 of them he got to get. Shit, that'll help my boy out in the rankings. Shoot, y'all, shit. Let's go. Let's get him in the rankings.
34,000 likes.
I tell y'all what, I'll get in that cold-ass pond right now if y'all send that man a galaxy. And I ain't playing. Y'all send that man a galaxy right now. Get in the pond.
I don't even know where the pond is.
Right there behind him. Right there. Come over here and show.
Thank you, Miss TGL, for the roses. The fire. Ooh, I bet that water cold, boy.
And I bet that shit cold. It's worth it. You know, TikTok universe. Shoot.
I like the fish here, Roy.
Double cheeseburger out of the deal. I'm just playing. They don't know the people that's sending the fires and stuff.
What?
I don't think they know that They send them the chili peppers and the fire stuff, and they can send them the star and be a lot cheaper on them.
Who you call, Roy?
Well, I ain't got the throat to call, man. I ain't got that vocal voice. I can only sing.
Woo! Woo!
See, I can't. Woo! I ain't got that high pitch. Woo!
There you go. Somebody's gonna be quiet.
You don't tell me to be quiet. You be quiet. I'm talking stuff. Y'all don't get mad. Y'all people gotta know how to take me. I just be talking shit. Something over there. I'm gonna hit this woo, and I'm gonna hit a knock, three knocks.
Roy's gonna knock. I'm gonna back up because he got a 6 foot long stick.
Woo!
Oh shit, Roy. What? You sound just like one.
I know it. I wish I could do my hoot owl. Get a hoot owl to talk to me. Nothing. I can't do my hood out call no more.
Hey, hey, Miss Holly. We've been on an hour and 20 minutes, Miss Holly.
Ain't nobody want to do the cold water for a uni? Nope.
Too cold for them, Roy.
They ain't the one getting in the water, I am.
They said your growl sound like a mean Bigfoot.
Jimmy gonna blind me with the light. I don't know. I sound like a baby Yoda.
Sunshine, thank you for the song. Roy,
what?
Have you ever had a Bigfoot encounter?
Who?
You.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why, who asked that?
Miss Emma?
I ain't got the name flagged for nothing.
They said you hurt Bigfoot's feelings. Huh? Let's go that way and go out and let's see what's walking. You go first, Roy, that way. You're a big old piece of beef jerky. I got time to run.
Don't let him get too far.
We both got hat lights and hand flashlights. Man, ain't no way I kick Roy. Roy got freaking 6 foot long legs. Sitting there playing seesaw on a rotten tree. He's finna break it.
Oh, yeah. That's the time, man.
Hurt Bigfoot stealing, stole my sister.
Hey, what?
Somebody said you hurt Bigfoot's feelings, stole my sister.
Well, he'll bring her back by the hour.
Yeah, we hear it walking down there, Melissa.
And we came. That's the way we came in. So it can't be no deer. I done run all armadillos and shit off too. And that's where that smell was coming from. We felt that smell all the way over there. I didn't smell it when we come back across the power line.
Here.
I'm gonna do a call. Shake a tree while I'm doing it.
I said they seen something right in there, Roy. You see something?
Hold up. Let me get out this beast ass light.
Get down at the bottom. Thank you, Brown Dwarf. Everybody go give Brown Dwarf a follow. He's a good friend of mine.
Yeah, Brown Dwarf.
Woo! Woo!
Man, this barbed wire don't play.
Get off of that. That ain't yours.
They like berries, Roy.
I like berries too. I love them.
Well, let's go up here and check out the egg structure.
The what?
And the camera. We got an X structure and all kind of clay pen, we call it, and all on this property.
Where?
Well, I'll show you when we get closer to it. We ain't to it yet.
What's this here?
What? Huh?
Where the hole is that
too? It pulled up, wasn't it?
Yeah, it pulled up. I may be the first one to catch your DNA.
See any hair?
Huh? No, I don't see no hair. I don't see the hole
no more. Look how it's laid in between them other two trees right there, Roy. See how it's laid in between them? Nature could have done it, but.
What in the hell? Nature ain't did that. We think this is nature. That tree right there is nature. That tree right there is nature. That right there is nature. All them over there are nature. That right there was pulled out of the ground. I don't know, that may be nature. She's a bad motherfucker, the place is
gonna
be right there.
There's a playpen, bring gifts for the little ones.
Where?
In that little playpen area up there, we call it.
Where the playpen?
Oh, that's right, you ain't been out here. Me and Vault found that.
Well,
so you called me over here and I was looking. Got 150 people in here. Miss Tammy, Miss T Gale, and Cody. Miss Barb, y'all the top four, thank y'all. I gotta find it, boy. I'm sort of. Gotta figure out where it's at. I know we got a little gift right here, dwarf. Me and my son come out and gifted some rocks. But they done got moved about now. I think deer probably walking, but they're not two little Bigfoots and a little Bigfoot no more. So we did do a little gifting right here close, and here's where the X is. See that X, Roy?
Where?
Right there.
Yeah. What the X mean?
Supposed to mean keep out. Huh? Yeah. What do you say, Roy? You want to know if he can read? $37.5K likes.
Hey, D.I. What about the D.I.?
Do another knock up here somewhere, Roy. There's a tree right here. Right here to your left.
Woo!
The dog around here went to barking, Roy. $6.28. Let's see, Roy, come here. Man, we're a long way on that one. Ain't gaining much.
Nope, everybody, it's a week, it's weekly ranking. Everybody's trying to get in there.
There's another sub star. Yeah. What's that noise?
Jake break on 18-wheeler. Hey, is that what I'm talking about, baby? Stopping that pilot.
Woo! Woo!
Man, it's like it's got a baby Bigfoot and a big Bigfoot.
Make your mean call, Roy.
All right, hold on.
Let me move away from y'all. I'm standing right beside him. It's going to blow the phones up. Thank you, Kerry, for the follow.
Woo! Woo!
Damn, that'd make me run, Roy.
Yeah, what if you... Well, what if we got one of them back? I'm out.
I'm with you. Fellow, thank you for the follow. That was good, Roy, everybody saying.
I want to go down in there later, man. There ain't no action at this time of night.
Yeah, we don't never get no action after 10 o'clock at night out here much. Most time it's late at night when we start getting howls and calls and knocks. Yeah, but I gotta go home and feed a kid.
If I knew you guys come back out here, I'd stay out here. I'll go get my tent.
Yeah, phone's almost dead. Roy's died a little bit ago.
Woo! That one echoed.
Was that an echo?
Yeah, I hope it was an echo.
I hope it was an echo too.
And that. Woo! I don't think that's the echo.
That ain't no echo, Roy.
I didn't know echo got louder. That fucking dog would shut the fuck up.
That dog won't hush, but.
God bless it. Woo! Woo!
Roy's TikTok page is Re-Roy Dizzle.
If you go follow one account, you gotta go follow my back.
There one again, Roy. Reese, thank you for the follow. Herb, thank you for the follow.
Herb? You say Herb?
Yeah.
Oh, I like his name.
Herb. Fontanot.
Huh? Fontanot.
Fontanot.
Man, she is. Herb Fontanot. I want you to love me a dog.
Yeah, it's hard right here because these dogs won't hush. There it is again here.
Come on, let's go that way. What's your phone on?
Man, I ain't got enough battery to make another loop.
What's your phone on?
9%.
For real?
Yeah. This thing drains quick.
Oh, man.
Oh, there goes 5%. This thing, my phone just drains quick. What I just checked, yeah, I need a battery pack. I got one in the car, I just didn't bring it.
Hey, y'all, we'll make y'all a deal. What time is it? 6:34. I don't know what time Jeremy got to feed the kids.
Your phone all the way there?
Let's see, probably. Yep.
There it went again, Roy.
Woo! Woo!
Yeah.
How'd you use that little fucking shit over there, eat over there? It's bait.
Damn dog won't hush. What you say you gonna do, Roy?
Use him as bait. A bait poodle.
There you go. Don't hit me now. Let me back up. You want to hear it holler, Roy? Somebody said a leprechaun, Roy, behind that tree right there.
Hey, I'm me and the leprechaun, cool. I'm cool with the leprechaun. Got shit to worry about him.
Yeah, you hear it walking? Calling it up, Roy, and it's gonna come see you. Woo! Woo!
Hey, your chat probably don't even want you calling no more.
Anybody else out in these woods, Roy done scared them off, I can tell you that now. You hear that? Real faint back in there?
Yeah.
Listen. You hear it, Roy?
And the other thing about it is, a dog, dumbass dog ain't even barking in the right spot.
Dog barking at us. Listen, Roy. Dang dog.
Woo! Woo! If I was that little dog out there and I heard something like that, I'm gonna tuck my tail and go in the house.
I wouldn't keep barking if I was that dog, would you?
Yeah, no, not if it was something that big.
Did you hear it, Roy?
Yeah, every now and then.
You can't hear nothing.
Over there, we'll shut the fuck up.
Listen, can't hear shit for them dogs. We're up here by the camp house. We're about 150 yards or so from the gate because our batteries are running low, so we was headed out. We stopped here just to make some calls.
What are we doing this time? Are you calling the phone?
Isn't that Roy? You hear it back in there?
I'm trying to figure out the dog or what. But that dog got a howl like I got.
All right, Roy, let's ease on out. We charge our phones, but mine is 5.4%, so it ain't gonna be but just a minute. Yeah, it's definitely a different, back in there, it's a different howl from the dog barking. The dogs are barking from over in that direction, from the camp house. There's the X.
If that motherfucker, if they think that dog sounds like me, they need to stop.
They twist the spirit walk. Yeah, they can't hear what we hear because of that dog. This. Look at all that pine knot sitting right there. We towed it up the other day. Oh, you in the live when we come out here and done it?
Oh, shit, my bad,
dude. Oh, that's all right. 1 hour and 49 minutes we've been live, Roy. Oh, my screen just dimmed. Shut up.
You got that thing with the phone?
No, just plug yours up. I gotta get my backpack off, give myself some break. That damn thing weigh 50 pounds. See. No fruit, we're not looking for deer with Bigfoot hunting. I just found the heart meter laughing out loud.
What's the heart meter?
You know, up on top when you tap so long, you get that little heart meter and it blows up on the screen.
Yeah, I do that all the time.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, we're gonna crank the car and get some heat going, y'all. We are frozen. My fingertips are frozen.
You want a Mountain Dew? You ain't got nothing to snack on in there?
I found the heart meter laughing out loud. We in Mississippi.
We're in motherfucking...
Y'all, we fixing to call it a night. I hate to do it when you have 200 or 300 people, but...
You got 200 or 300 folks?
We fixing to call it a night. Battery's about dead on my phone. Y'all hit that follow button up there. Y'all in the paranormal and cryptic, hit that